Ladies, let's see what's in the cards for us tonight. Oh, six of pentacles.